founded in 2014 by He Xiaopeng, Henry Xia, and He Tao, XPeng Motors is a leading Chinese all-electric vehicle and technology company that designs, develops, and manufactures intelligent automobiles that are seamlessly integrated with the internet and utilize the latest advances in artificial intelligence. The company is beginning to make electric vertical takeoff and landing aircraft for urban air mobility. The company's headquarters are located in Guangzhou, China. The company's manufacturing philosophy centers around quality, continuous improvement, flexibility, and high operating efficiency. XPeng's goal is to make smart electric vehicles with technology and data and shape the consumer mobility experience of the future. XPeng went public in the US in August 2020 and has completed a dual primary listing in Hong Kong. The name of the aircraft can be translated in two ways, either Voyager X2 or Traveler X2. The XPeng Voyager X2 is a fifth-generation eVTOL multicopter aircraft which holds two passengers, has 8 propellers, 8 electric motors, powered by batteries, has a maximum speed of 130 km per hour and a flight time of 35 minutes. The aircraft is flown autonomously, has fixed skid-type landing gear, and has been made specifically for urban air mobility. The Voyager X2 was revealed at a public exhibition in Shanghai, China in July 2021 and in Europe in March 2022. The price range for the Voyager X2 is expected to be in the range of $126,000 to $236,000. The company plans to test fly the aircraft in Europe in 2022, and serial production will occur in 2024.